Yeah, it was great to be back in the Vic. I always look forward to coming back, see some old faces.
Now, of course, this is the meeting of two of your old teams. You went out to play for Manchester City as well, didn't you?
Yes, I did. I better give them away to all the boys up there.
It's a perfect game for you.
Perfect, yeah.
So who do you want to win?
I'll be happy if it stays the same.
See you on Wednesday. So, of course, you joined the club from Birmingham. How did that move come about to join their great time as well as you
did? Well, it was great. I just went into training one day. Ron Saunders, the manager, he said, we've accepted a bid from Watford. You're free to come and speak to Graham Taylor. Once you get in front of Graham, that's it. The club was sold to
him. And what was that sound like? Of course, you were in the top division with Watford and Exeter right now. A little bit different to Hamilton's arms and the players as well. Nice
sounding. Oh, the game has moved on massively in every aspect. You know, the technology that's involved, even the state of the pitch is about heavy rain for how many days. When I was here, it was 3 foot a month.
What was that like to see the play?
Well, it was alright. The strike is just as much as it did me.
And yes, it's great games at that time. What games did you have for you in Manchester?
I would probably say the quarter final away at Ivory when we turned out to 3-1. Well, to be honest, I turned down two moves previous to that to stay loyal to Watford because they were very loyal to me. And it wasn't the reason we got promotion. And when the chance to come to Manchester City come around, I wasn't going to turn it down. And I have to say, I have 6 fantastic years at City.
And you had some great seasons here, I'm going to go to the next one.